And new this morning, two people were flown to the hospital after a single vehicle crash on I-65 Thursday evening. Kentucky State Police confirmed it happened near the 69-mile marker between Bonnieville and Munfordville. State Police told WBKO News that the driver and a passenger of the vehicle were flown to a hospital. The crash did cause some lane closures, but KSB said all lanes were reopened by around 9 p.m. Thursday night.